Hello and welcome to BusyWorks Beats. .com. Today we're making a beat for Ski Mask the Water God. No, I'm just playing. Ski Mask the Slump God. I really like his style. He's a really cool guy. If you listen to his interviews, really personable. He has a really cool style. I mean, you can call it whatever you want, mumble rap and degrade it, but these guys are really the frontier of hip hop. They're pushing it to a completely different genre. And that's what I respect about them. So let's kind of take influence from Ski Mask the Slump God. Let's open up Nexus and let's focus in on key sounds that we need. Let's open up REFX Nexus. All right, now to get motivation, let's go to the system. Let's change out the skin because we want to be motivated. We got to think like him. It's so important that we think like the artist. It's about the mindset. Let's go through these these skins. Actually, this one's really cool. It reminds me of like something creepy, like a haunted house. So let's go to library. Let's right click. Let's go to new search. Let's type in Bell, B-E-L-L. Now I have a lot of expansions for Nexus. You might not have these sounds exactly, but it's the same process. You want to search for a bell. Let's hear what they have here. That one could work, but let's see if we can find something a little less like toy sounding. There we go. Okay, so now what we're going to do, we have the option of gross beat. Gross beat always makes things gross, literally, and nasty. So what we're going to do is turn the metronome on. Let's create a melody. Let's see. Boom, 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 boom. So I want to start at G. So boom, boom, boom. I know I'm kind of out of tune when I'm singing it back to you, but boom, 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 boom. Just follow that energy. Boom, boom. Wait, boom, boom, boom. Wait, boom, boom, boom. Bum 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 bum. Now we're really fast right now. Don't worry about the BPM. 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 bum bum. So always go by your beatbox. That's your melody. That's two on the beat. So let's go to the wrench tool. Turn up that time shift. That's gonna delay the MIDI off the grid. Now let's add gross beat just to see. Let's see gross beat. I'll mix a track one. Let's go to preset momentary. Let's go to half speed just to hear what it would sound like. It just repeats to 1 2 3 4. So let's go to reverse. That could be a cool like B section. So let's just save that. Let's turn it off for now. It sounds cool the way it is. Let's add that into the playlist. And what I'm going to do is actually, let's see, let's go to browser. Peanut butter seats. So he raps in triplets. I'm not going to break down his whole style. Maybe I'll go back and add like a vocal idea. I'm not going to sound exactly like him because he's water. You know, he adds that whole thing to his voice. You got to like his style, man. He's a cool guy. You should listen to the interview with DJ Vlad. Let's work off of that though. Let's go to, let's add Nexus again. Let's add a synth to back the bell. Now this time I'm not gonna go through the search. We're gonna just look for a synth. Let's go to the factory library. Let's go to leads. Let's go to culture. That sounds pretty cool. That sounded cool and I just play random notes. Literally, I play random notes, but that sounded really cool. So, dun dun, so. Boom, 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 boom. Boom. Boom, boom. I don't even know what I played. So that's what I played. So we're playing basically a C minor chord. So it works. I just happened to play it by accident. We gotta spread it out. Okay. And we're gonna tuck this in the mix so it's not like overwhelming. It's gonna be a nice rhythm. Let's add some drums. Let's go to busyworksbeats.com. We gotta get hype. Water! It's like a wedding. Hey, let's go to extra drums. Let's go to hi hats. So let's add the hi-hat. So we're not going to use triplets. You don't want to match your rapper when it comes to the hi-hats. So you want to be contrasting their rhythm. So he's going to go, you know, so you want to make sure your hi-hats are not triplets. So you could do three notes in a row, but not triplets. Actually, I don't like that, because that's more Migos style. What I'm going to do, though, is accent the verse by adding a triplet at the end. So let's right-click, go to piano roll, change the snap to grid to 1/3 beat, and add in those triplet notes. Just repeat that. We don't need to get too exotic with the hi-hat. We need a clap. Let's go to Fleek. I think we have a Fleek drum kits. We have a clap. Here we go. Clap 4. So you want a beatbox. So I'm going to be really weird about it. Let's see if we can find an 808. We need an 808 that has more of a decay curvature. So this one is like a kick and an 808 together. So I'm just going to, I'm not going to tune it right now. We're just going to work on the rhythm. So I'm going to beatbox as I'm programming it. Boom. On that, so we want to make it different. So boom, 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 boom. Let's turn it up a little bit. All right, that's fine for the kick. We don't need to get too exotic, like the Timbaland track. Here, this 808's going crazy. So I'm going to add a scratch vocal. This is just for reference sake, not for lyrics. Add a high pass filter so you can get that really scratchy tone. And I'm just going to 1 2 3 1 2 3 water. Hey, I'm just going to do ad libs basically. 1 2 3 1 2 3 water. Hey, time for the back for your daughter. Hey, off of the off of the wrist. Hey, off of the off of the wrist. Hey, 1 2 3 1 2 3 water. Hey, talk to the back of the daughter. Hey, I see the back of the wrist, my dog. Back of the wrist, my dog. So he switches up his style a lot, but. So I like the beginning of that better. So he goes 1 2 3 1 2 3 water, eh? I mean, he doesn't do the Migos thing, where it's like 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3. That's too repetitive. He's very creative about his cadence, and that's what I respect about him. There's another thing he does. I'm not trying to like dig into his style, but 1 2 3 1 2 3 water, eh? So he's like check butter, check butter, butter, eh? 1 2 3 1 2 3 water, eh? Check butter, back for your butter, eh? Off of the love of the wrist, eh? Off of the top of the wrist, eh? So that's a little too Migos, that so I'm just going to go back and record another one just for reference sake. Let's record a loop.
1 2 3 1 2 3 water, ay, top of the breast like cutter, ay, got regress like cutter, ay, when I pull up in the body get a jitter, ay, should have been a light like cutter, ay, white for the breast like cutter, ay, that white touch like cutter, ay, should have been a little bit like a jitter, ay, put great tight like jitter, ay, should have been a body like a jitter, ay, but he's running tight like cutter, when I pull up on him and I said about the jitter, ay, should have been a bite like cutter, ay, what's in a bite like kick, ay, should have been a pot like kick, ay, and I'm in a pot like this, ay.
That's more like his style. I think that's going to fit better. Always have your reference track. Always, because then you're going to go back and fix your rhythms.
1 2 3 1 2 3 water, ay. Top top of the breast like butter, ayy. Got big breasts like butter, ayy. When I pull up in the bed, get a titter, ayy. Should have been a light like titter, ayy. Black with a breast like butter, ayy. Black bright tights like butter, ayy. Should have been a little bit of titter, ayy. Quick, quick, tight like Twitter, ayy. Should have been about it like a titter, ayy. Body's running tight like butter. When I pull up on the money, tight about the titter, ayy. Should have been a black like titter, ayy. What's in a bite like tea? Should have been a pot like cheese, ayy. And I'm in a pot like cheese, ayy.
It's actually a pretty hot reference track, even though I'm not saying anything, but Ski Mask definitely has his own style. I love it, man. I really do love what he's bringing to hip-hop. I know a bunch of people bash the new school, but with him and X are doing are just different, and that's what we need. Let's add a little saturation to the 808, just a tiny bit. We're not trying to go X lane here, so we want to be very careful. Not to go too distorted.
What did you want to the water, ay? Top of the breast like butter, ay. Got big breasts like butter, ay. When I pull up in the belly, get a titter, ay. Should have been a light like titter, ay. Black with a breast like butter, ay. Black bright tights like butter, ay. Should have been a little bit of a titter, ay. Quick, quick, tight like Twitter, ay. Should have been a butter like a titter, ay. Body's running tight like butter. When I pull up on the money, tight about the titter, ay. Should have been a black like titter, ay. What's in a bite like titter, ay. Should have been a pot like titter, ay. And I'm in a pot like titter.
Shape the 808 just a tiny bit with the envelope here. A shorter decay.
What did you want to the water, ay? Top of the breast like butter, ay. Got big breasts like butter, ay. When I pull up in the belly, get a titter, ay. Should have been a light like titter, ay. Black with a breast like butter, ay. Black bright tights like butter, ay. Should have been a little bit of titter, ay. Quick, quick.
So we need a kick to kind of layer in here. I'm going to use kick IH. It's great for layering with 808s. It just always works. What I'm going to do, though, is go to pattern 5. Copy that. Control C. Copy that. Control V. Copy that. Go to pattern 6, control C, control V. And let's add that kick in there for a little more transient. Yeah, I love that groove we created. It's definitely his style. Again, we're not trying to bite. It's just showing respect to what he brought to hip-hop. Again, I'm not against this new school move. I feel like hip-hop is evolving so fast, and they tapped into something that's very unique. So this is not like trying to mimic him exactly. This is just trying to get his vibe, which is awesome.
What did you want to the water, ay? Top of the breast like butter, ay. Got big breasts like butter, ay. When I pull up in the belly, get a titter, ay. Should have been a light like titter, ay.
Let's add some delay and reverb to that bell. Let's open up a reverb on track 100. Let's go with something like Dreamverb this time. Let's pull up a big reverb, hall reverb. Wet level only, or wet only.
What did you want to the water, ay? Top of the breast like butter, ay. Got big breasts like butter.
If you want to get really exotic, you can add a pitch bending effect to your bell. And you can do that inside of Nexus, actually. If you turn on your delay, go to the mod and turn that mod up. Now this has reverb on it, but let's hear what it sounds like with the mod up. That's going to pitch bend the response.
What did you want to the water, ay? Top of the breast like butter, ay. Got big breasts like butter, ay. When I pull up in the belly, get a titter, ay. Should have been a light like titter, ay. Black with a breast like butter, ay. Black bright tights like butter, ay. Should have been a little bit of a titter, ay. Quick, quick, tight like Twitter, ay. Should have been a butter like a titter, ay. Body's running tight like butter. When I pull up on the belly, tighter with a titter, ay. Should have been a light like butter, ay. What's in a bite like tea? Should have been a pot like tea.
So I feel like the kick needs to be more active at certain points. So I'm going to go back and make these unique to have the kick more active.
Like this, should have been a bite like butter, ay. What's up, bite like this,
now what I'm going to do is add octaves. So with the 808, let's grab that note in the piano roll, hit control up to add that octave. Just to throw it off a bit, you know, increase the energy a bit. When you increase the energy, we lean back. When we come back down, we lean forward. The vocal a little bit more. This is actually a really good scratch track. I really love the vibe. Let's do LE2A. I'm really like vibing with this, like on some serious stuff. Even though I don't even know what I'm saying, I'm really vibing with this. This is making me want to actually mix this vocal. I know I'm being goofy, but again, if Ski Master's watching, man, you brought a really unique style to hip hop, and I can't thank you enough for that. Let's open up where are we at? SSL E channel strip. I really love boosting those highs on the channel strip. Another thing about his vocals is they actually emphasize his nasal area, which is not usual.
Should have been a butt like Twitter.
All right, so now the real Tesla's add some mastering to it. I really love that section. I don't want to change anything about it. I can't even think of a hook. Like, maybe let me turn off the vocal.
1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Da 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 da. I'm on the team. 1, 2, 3, 4. Da 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 da. That's what I mean.
You know, maybe one of those, but. I feel like that kind of capsulized everything I wanted to do about the track.
1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, water, ay. Talk with a breast like butter, ay. Got requests like butter, ay. When I pull up in the building, get a dinner, ay. Shut up.
Alright, let's master this. Well, quickly master.
1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, water, ay. Talk with a breast like butter, ay.
Alright, so now it's going to get louder, so really watch your ears here. I'm going to use Ozone 8 just to make it nice and quick. I'm not going to go over everything about mastering. I'm even going to turn my mic off because it's going to enhance the way I sound. And I don't want it screaming your ear.
1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, water, ay. Talk with a breast like butter, ay. Got requests like butter, ay. When I pull up in the bed, get a dinner, ay. Should have been a light like dinner, ay. Fight with a breast like butter, ay. Like my tights like butter, ay. Should have been a little bit of Twitter, ay. Heart great tight like Twitter, ay. Should have been a body like a Twitter, ay. Should have been a butter like a Twitter, ay. Might as well be tight like Twitter. When I pull up on a meditator with the Twitter, ay. Should have been a butt like. Twitter, ayy. Should've been about it like a Twitter, ayy. Might just grab it tight like Twitter. When I pull up on it, but it's tight about the Twitter, ayy. Should've been about it like Twitter, ayy. What's in a bite like teeth, ayy. Should've been about like teeth, ayy. And I'm in a pot like teeth, ayy. Want to the water, ayy. Top with a breast like Twitter, ayy. Got big breasts like Twitter, ayy. When I pull up in it, but it get a Twitter, ayy. Should've been a light like Twitter, ayy. Fight with a breast like Twitter, ayy. Left my place like Twitter, ayy. Should've been a little bit like Twitter. Should've been about it like a Twitter, ayy. But he's running tight like Twitter. When I pull up on him, I'm excited about the Twitter, ayy. Should've been a bite like Twitter, ayy. What's in a bite like teeth, ayy. Should've been a pot like teeth, ayy. And I'm in a pot like teeth, ayy. Wanted the water, ayy. Top of the breast like Twitter, ayy. Got big breasts like Twitter, ayy. When I pull up in it, but get a Twitter, ayy. Should've been a light like Twitter, ayy. Fight with a breast like Twitter, ayy. Left my place like Twitter, ayy. Should've been a little bit like Twitter, ayy. Put great tight like Twitter, ayy. Should've been about it like a Twitter, ayy. Like Twitter, when I pull up on him, I'm excited about the Twitter, ayy. Should've been a bite like Twitter, ayy. What's in a bite like teeth, ayy. Should've been a pot like teeth, ayy. And I'm in a pot like teeth, ayy. Wanted the water, ayy. Top of the breast like Twitter, ayy. Got big breasts like Twitter, ayy. When I pull up in the body, get a Twitter, ayy. Should've been a light like Twitter, ayy. Fight with a breast like Twitter, ayy. Left my place like Twitter, ayy. Should've been a little bit like Twitter, ayy. Put great tight like Twitter, ayy. Should've been a pot like a Twitter, ayy. Like Twitter, when I pull up on him, I'm excited about the Twitter, ayy. Should've been a bite like Twitter, ayy. What's in a bite like teeth, ayy. Should've been a pot like teeth, ayy. And I'm in a pot like teeth, ayy. Wanted the water, ayy. Top with a breast like Twitter, ayy. Got big breasts like Twitter, ayy. When I pull up in the body, get a Twitter, ayy. Should've been a light like Twitter, ayy. Fight with a breast like Twitter, ayy. Left my place like Twitter, ayy. Should've been a little bit like Twitter, ayy. Put great tight like Twitter, ayy. Should've been about it like a Twitter, ayy. Like Twitter, when I pull up on him, I'm excited about the Twitter, ayy. Should've been a bite like Twitter, ayy. What's in a bite like teeth, ayy. Should've been a pot like teeth, ayy. And I'm in a pot like teeth, ayy. Wanted the water, ayy. Top with a breast like Twitter, ayy. Got big breasts like Twitter, ayy. When I pull up in the body, get a Twitter, ayy. Should've been a light like Twitter, ayy. Fight with a breast like Twitter, ayy. Left my place like Twitter, ayy. Should've been a little bit like Twitter, ayy. Put great tight like Twitter, ayy. Should've been about it like a Twitter, ayy. Like Twitter, when I pull up on him, I'm excited about the Twitter, ayy. Should've been a bite like Twitter, ayy. What's in a bite like teeth, ayy. Should've been a pot like teeth, ayy. And I'm in a pot like teeth, ayy.
Ski Mask the Water God. Man, that was fun. I mean, I really had fun making this for you. Hopefully I showed you some mixing techniques along the way, some production techniques along the way. Again, you want to keep an eye out for these type of artists who push a genre forward. A lot of people, you know, when they're stuck in their ways, they kind of hate on the new wave. But the new wave is pushing the whole industry forward. So we have to give them respect and credit for what they're doing for the whole culture. And Ski Mask is definitely really cool. Like, if you go watch his DJ Vlad interview, I guarantee you, you'll probably like the guy. He's really cool, really humble. He's not like this arrogant, you know, flaunting, you know, young person who doesn't know anything. He's actually cool. I mean, I don't know what else to say. But anyway, you probably love him too. So anyway, let me know how much you love him below. It's BusyWorksBeats.com.